I do believe that, you know, like Belize as any other country, you will have such casualties of people coming and retiring in Belize. You know, you go to the U.S., you're going to have tourists dying in the U.S., in Mexico, everywhere. You know, but I'm happy to say that it's not something that happens every month in Belize. It happens every so often, which is not something at a critical stage or far from being in a critical stage.